First, out of the blue corner, training out of Soccer Wrestling MMA, representing Russia, Denis Andreev! And introducing opponent, out of the red corner, training out of Team Lakai, representing the Philippines, Carlo Bumina Ang!
You understand the rules? Let's keep this clean, keep it active. Obey my instructions at all times. Touch look if you want, then back to your corners. Back up, please. Judge, time. Ready, let's go.
Referee Mohammed Sulaiman in charge of this one. Andre up in the blue, Umina Ang in the red. And a big shout out to all our Filipino fans watching. Really one of the most passionate fans out there, Kiwis.
Yes, they are. The support that they give their countrymen really is amazing. I can feel the tension in this match, Johnny. Both high-level strikers really anticipate a KO finish in this match.
Andrev working off light footwork here. Heavy on the heat leg. Trying to set up the big right kick. Found it to start. Umina Ang goes right to the takedown.
A bit of grabbing on the ropes there from Andreev. Otherwise, Carlo would have taken him down earlier than that. But it was the big knee strike from Andreev to the body of Umina Ang that forced him to close the distance there, Johnny, and initiate the grappling.
In his debut, Umina Ang was able to blitz Red Society for a first round knockout. He told us in the interviews that for this one, he wants to show more of his grappling. He's not want to be known as just a striker. He wants to show the overall game. Training on the marks, Sangyeo, the team there, training partners like John Lowe, Stephen Lomani Lowe, they've been put to test each and every day.
And that's it, John Lowe was telling us that he's been working a lot on his grappling. Especially his hit-down defense, fighting off his back, since he's so confident in his striking. Doesn't mind fighting off his back. And most of the time, that's where he's going to end up. If he's throwing kicks, and if he's really going for the knockout and the striking. As we saw before, left him susceptible for the takedown. That's how he ended up in this position. Double leg time from Umina Ang.
Umina Ang doing well here. Head pressure right to the chin of Andrea, making it hard for him to create space. Create any angles. Looking to land some short shots. Soften up Andrea.
Andrea is going to have to open his guard here if he wants to transition. Get a better position than this. It's really hard to be fighting off the back here, especially against a tough, heavy fighter like Umina Ang. You can tell he's been working on his ground game and his ground and pound a lot. Especially just like you said, he was training out in the Esteem Fairtex gym in Papua Thailand. You know, they have a big back end program there as well, Johnny.
Good, strong pressure again. Look at the legs. Umina Ang, that's a beautiful left elbow. But kick off, and Umina Ang on his back.
There was a distance created there for Andreev, opening up his guard. Unable to get up in time. Umina Ang is all over him here, smothering him, trying to take the back.
Nice wrist control there of Umina Ang to stop the base attack of Andrea. Can he get that right underneath that left? Go for the finish. Russian athlete,
Andrea. This is a very common position in MMA that we see in here, Johnny. It's like almost the inviting the half guard so that Umina Ang can get more control of the top of the body, and he manages to pull the arm out slightly around the back of Andreev. And Andreev doing a good job so far of keeping his right arm safe, because if Umina Ang brings his arm behind Andreev's body, he's going to be in a lot of trouble.
Good pressure again from Umina Ang from the Philippines. Wanted to showcase more card in his debut here. What Friday fights. Sticking to the plan so far. Controlling Andreev, who has over 250 amateur kickboxing bouts.
Yeah, but you look at the veins popping out of him. You can tell that he's a kickboxer. But Mina Ed is kind of hard to see the angle here because they're on the side here in the ropes. Early transition, still on top control from Mina Ed.
Relentless pressure coming. Mina Ed has a nice left hand right to the chin of Andrea. So far, Mina Ed and Andrea.
The bottom, considering that knees to a grounded opponent are illegal. Good job there keeping the defense tight just to avoid any big shots from the top. But a great job from Carlo Bomina aim to control the first round there, Johnny.
Look at this pressure here from Bomina and by East that right knee. Well, that gave Bomina Ang the opening for that takedown, and ever since he got that takedown, it was ground and pound, it was control. Look at him. Controlling that wrist, stopping the pop-up attempt there of Andreev. A strong start for Carlo Bomina out.
Show me my job.
From $100,000 stepping stone to a treasure trove of martial arts, the most iconic stage. One championship, let's see who wants it most.
Let's go!
Just like we've seen so many times in that past, Johnny. Some of these heavy grappling exchanges. It'll be interesting to see how much juice Andreev has left in his striking. Oh, there you have the big knee again there. Same one he's doing in the first time. A retaliation from Bomina Ang with a knee of his own.
Bomina Ang is aggressive from Achilles. Andreev not used to his pace and his pressure coming from Bomina Ang, but it's another right knee to the body landing clean for Andreev. To find a way to stop this pressure coming from Bomina Ang. And the way he closes the distance is just so impressive.
He really went for a scrap there with Bomina Ang there. And it looked like the right move because Andreev is very traditional with his striking. It's very accurate. His technique is perfect. Very traditional. Again with the right knee. Good poker face so far from Bomina Ang there, Johnny.
Nice straight line shots, that will stop the takedown defense, on takedown attacks from Bomina Ang, excuse me. We're struggling to find some long shots here. Again, looking for the right knee, Andreev. As he gets the low kicks, the jab working. They get difficult to do. Bomina Ang, very talented on the feet as well.
This is the thing with the high level strikers. Even though Andreev has thrown the right knee so many times, you can't help but think that he's setting up something else, Johnny. And a nice clean retaliation from Bomina Ang of his own there. Keeping Andreev humble.
That's a nice low kick there from Andreev. He's more on that Bomina Ang. Also applying every time. Look at that single leg attempt as he drives Andreev to the ropes. With overhook sprawl from Andreev. Redirection, nice takedown defense coming from Andreev.
Definitely gaining more confidence in that takedown defense department is Andreev. This is really gonna help him open up his striking. Making Bomina Ang second guess whether his takedowns will be successful or not. Because they do tend to use his takedowns do.
Left hand landing for Andreev as Bomina Ang was going forward. Bomina Ang, which is all bananas as a street vendor. And 1-0 as a pro, trying to make his way into one championship. Andreev started training as a young kid. He's amazed to defend himself, becoming national and European kickboxing champion. On a nice right hand to the body from Andreev.
This is really high-level striking, Johnny. We're really being treated here. This is the kind of high-level striking that we see in the high-tire matches here at Lamborghini.
Beautiful pull there to the right counter from Andreev. Trying to find his rhythm a little bit, trying to make his reads. Working off a counter shot, moving back, landing. And Andreev with the pressure, staying in the face of Andreev. A left hand landing now by Taylor.
And with the right hand.
Filipino opponent, with a left up there, landing clean as well. Romina Ang with a left straight.
This is the kind of adversity that Romina Ang is known for pushing through. But just in life, we were talking about earlier, when I saw my hand on the street, it's that kind of motivation. She keeps fighting with their feet, because they're taking heavy, heavy shots. From Andrea, we can't help but wonder how Romina Ang is still standing there. Still very much in this
matchup, yeah, yeah. Cannot count him out. He's still very combos, still looking for the KO finish. A lateral movement, looking nice for Andrea, moving away from the majority of the shots coming from Romina. Oh, he's got the tip here. Andrea stops it. Let's a right knee fly.
Beautiful combination there. To the knee on the break of Andrea. Very close second round there. Andrea trying to catch the timing of the takedowns of Romina Ang. She's inevitably opening up the strikes for him. There you see the attack from Romina Ang there on the ropes with the jumping knee. Andrea there. With the follow-up knees. Really keeping Romina Ang on his toes here, forcing him to throw caution to the wind and stay in this match. The way that Andrea is getting comfortable now with his striking, the way that he's catching his time, he's starting to look really scary there, Johnny.
We're back.
Two highly talented young men. One Friday Fights is the global platform in search of rising world championship talent. Romina Ang and Andrea battle it out. This is the final round. It kept landing for Andrea, but Romina shakes his head.
Again, ending in the exchange.
chair. It's been such a close battle of Vietnam. Santa Canary with a left hand to take down the Tim Ross stuff. From Andrea. Andrea still looking to attack the body with the right hooks and the right knee up the middle. Romina Ahn looking for the hooks up top and the left straight. This one has been razor close, but you need to show dominance. They want to earn a $100,000 contract.
Judge number one calls this contest.